The driver who crashed along Airline Highway Wednesday has died. That's according to state police. Investigators say the driver of a Honda Fit lost control and flipped the car, coming to rest next to a house. They say the driver had a seatbelt on. He was taken to the hospital where he died from those injuries. That investigation is ongoing, and troopers say toxicology tests are pending.